Gotta get that. Gotta get that. Gotta get that. Gotta get that. ATP. Gotta get that 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 ATP. That ATP. ATP. Yeah, I got glucose in the cell, but it needs to be converted into that ATP for energy. That awesome molecule that has the three phosphates. You break the bond between and release energy. I like that ATP, it's used for energy. Wanna do a cell process? You gotta get some of these. I'm so eukaryotic, you're so prokaryotic. I got that ATP, that future ATP. Let me get it now, ATP. Gotta get that ATP, gotta get that ATP. Gotta get that ATP, gotta get that ATP. Gotta get that ATP, gotta get that ATP. ATP, I'm in the cytoplasm. That's where the first step occurs. It's called glycolysis, but you already knew this. If you are anaerobic and lacking oxygen, this is all you can see, and you only make 2 ATP. But if you've got oxygen, welcome to the mitochondria. It's the citric acid cycle, 2 more ATP. Delightful, cause we got the oxygen, we got the ATP. We're in the place called the powerhouse to make that energy. Organisms in the world, if you want more ATP, better get ready for the next step. Electron transport chain. Yep, yep. I've been making that ATP. I've been making that ATP. Here we go, here we go. Electron transport, we're making lots of energy. This is a step of respiration that makes 32 ATP. That's a whole lot of ATP. Let's add up the ATP. That's 2 to 32. That's 36 ATP. Let the glucose rock. Let the glucose rock. Let the glucose rock. 2 to 32. That's 36 ATP. I like that ATP, it's used for energy. Wanna do a cell process? You gotta get some of these. I'm so eukaryotic, you're so prokaryotic. I got that ATP, that future ATP. Let me get it now, ATP. Gotta get that ATP, ATP. Gotta get that ATP, gotta get that ATP. That ATP, that ATP. Let the glucose rock. Let the glucose rock. Let the glucose rock. Let the glucose rock. This was a Mr. Warren original. Stay tuned.